Hello and welcome to a brand new stream, guys. Hope you guys are doing good. Impulsive Elite. Hello, welcome, guys. Since the last time I was at Yama, I thought why not just try Yama before we head over to the sea. I did have to start the stream a bit earlier. We were at 196. Let's go 196. Hopefully it'll be morning by then. And then I'm going to try 120 meter hole and 80 meter hole. 80 meter hole, a few people have posted stuff on VK. 120 meter hole, someone posted on our Discord. Off a blue tag wreckfish and an opa coming out within 20 minutes, which is insane RNG. I don't know if we're gonna do remotely even good, but I'm willing to try. Should we use the same lure? Sure. Let's use the same lure and see how it goes. Haven't seen much come out of Yama recently, though. Like yesterday and today, I haven't seen any post on VK about it. I'm gonna. You saw an official blue tag chum. Quagga, welcome. Oh, that's our Tagara. Okay. I'm like, why is our rod slightly overloaded? But it's actually our Tagara that's messed up. All right. Hope everyone is doing well. We are going to wait just a little bit here for morning to arrive. 3 a.m. I will start fishing because we're not going to get anything before that time. Game is pretty lackluster, but let's go ahead and check. Oh no, there's a thunderstorm today. Why? Hopefully it was yesterday. Norwegian Sea, heavy rain today. Good thing we are here, but look at the winds. Winds are absolute garbage. We might not have a good time at the sea today, guys. Poop. Constant 6 meters per second for 3 days straight. Not good. There's lots of Donuts Rough Trophy coming out from Winding Rivulet. Extremely boring, but I mean, If people want to have a competition, we can do that tomorrow. But I know no one's going to show up because it's tiny fish. Now we can try nonetheless. I will see how Amber is doing as well. I kind of want to try Amber again. It's been a long time since we last streamed at Amber. Maybe that might be on the agenda tomorrow. I'm not sure. I'm gonna have more time tomorrow. Tomorrow's gonna be really chill. So if we do well in RF4 tomorrow, I can probably do a 3, maybe even a 4-hour stream. If it sucks, then well, gonna be a short stream. So we will see how that goes. If we go into stats, trophy, Yama. Look at the sadness here, guys. Only 2 trophies here. And that's it. Pretty sad. Norwegian Sea. I've spent the entire last year at the Norwegian Sea. So we have a few trophies. Black Ruff being the most epic one. And the only reason we even had Black Ruff is because the map was new and they hadn't nerfed it into the ground. So we capitalized on that. Tunguska, all the garbage fish we have, Omal, Muxen, Pelid, Roach, no one cares about that. Brown trout is nice. I've had 2 brown trout trophies here, but besides that, look at this, man. Nothing. And I've gone after the East Siberian Sturge a lot too. Aktuba, we have a few nice trophies. Wild Carpo, Sturge, Buffalo, Big Head. Archipelago, we have 2, 1 nice trophy pike. Xander, I already had from Volkov. Amber is pretty good. Ladoga is sad. Never spent any time at Ladogs. Sura, barely any time at Sura. Donuts, I never cared about donuts. The only thing I came here to donuts is for the pumpkin seed. Volkov, you can see I already have a Xander. Bear, wow. I have a few trophies at Bear. Corey, Sevan Trout, I caught on stream back in, I don't know, 2021. That was epic. Belea, Old Boogaloo, and Makisto. All right, it is 3:30. Let's go get started. Never mind. We will look for this. Wow, 348 kg swordfish coming out. Global record. That's crazy. Alrighty. I have no idea if this lure is still active. DD, you cannot connect to what? The game? Stream? Need to be more descriptive here. There we go. Look at that. Blunt snouted Lanook 1.1 kg. Damn. Let me quickly visit Discord in case there's an issue here. Nope, no one's said anything. Gucci. That blunt snouted is nice. Snouted. Has anyone else been to Yama recently? Last few days? European squid, 2 kg. Damn. Oh, the chat's broken again in game? No, it works. It's just that your regular catches don't show up. What's everyone doing here? There we go. What is this? Oh, it's a pink. Okay, maybe this spot's working with this lure. What is this? Non-marker, probably. Dolly. If we can find one other person, sure, we can do a comp. Anyone else? I also don't know what kind of fish to expect. Ooh. Please don't be a chum. Damn it, you are a chum. There we go. What is this? That is a nice quality fish. Yeah, 1 kg sockeye. Just so you guys know, I am at Gorilla 4. 196, 197. I was here. I streamed here on Monday, if you guys remember. The Vico is what we're using here with a 2-aught fluffy hook. Retrieval speed 50, casting just around straight ahead. 50 plus shift, jiggle step here. And it's been going pretty nice. Yeah, blunt snouted 1 kg. Let's see if we can get a trophy today, if we can get something nice. Anyone else, Yama? Come on, Yama. Give me. We're gonna only stay here till evening. And then I'm leaving. I'm not spending another day here. J5 all the way at the end. And are you getting a lot of fish, or how's it for you? Mostly chum. Give me a moment. Or Xander. Bienu, hi, welcome. What's up? How's it going? How's it going? I am doing good. Thank you for asking. We're gonna head over to the sea in the evening. Impulsive, try for Xander. Maybe that'll work at your spot. I just checked the site that DT shared with us. last week. And I see for Xander is getting a lot of stuff. Oh, you are using it? You did well at the 41 meter hole, had a lot of haddocks. Cool, cool. As long as you made money, type of fish doesn't matter. There we go. What do we have? Looks like a chum. Yep. At least it's a marker. Wait, didn't I just make a bottom fishing tutorial video? How to max your bottom fishing at the new mosquito? Yeah, I think I made it a few months ago. I need to check my channel out and see what's going on with it. Okay, I'm gonna move spot. Because this spot ain't working. I think I might go to 150 or something. I don't know if the entire map is just very slow. Or if it's just this spot, or maybe the lure. I'm not sure. Oh man, if only there was teleporting or our dude ran faster. Wait, we're already there. What the heck? That was quick. The 150 is the spot. I think it's right at that big tree. All right. I don't know which way we do it. This way? If we don't do well here either, I'm just gonna leave. I'm not gonna waste my time. Alright, one more cast. I'm gonna switch over to the Hornet. I'm gonna cast this way. And if the Hornet does not get anything on its first cast, we are going to leave. There we go. The chum. Okay, let's try straight at 28. Hey, got something. There we go. Still non-marker chumps, but maybe that was the trick. Either casting this way or using that straight retrieval. I just need something other than chum though. How's the weather? Ah, still heavy rain at the sea. Wasn't it the Hornet that was the heavier one? I guess it was this one. All right. Gaga 1000. Black. Vidivi, hi, welcome. What's up? Okay. This should be the combo. Gonna be heavy rain, unfortunately, but it's okay. What can you do, you know? Okay, Heavy Rain's not here. Hopefully it died out. We made 90 silver in 25 minutes. 27 silver to Splunty. 21 silver to Sockeye. Very nice. Everything else, all these chumps, garbage. I have to go learn some history right now, but I'll be tuning in stream later. Cool, cool. Learn something good. Okay, let's do. Oh god. Oh, okay, we actually fell into the water. There we go. Thought it wasn't possible, but it is. 374 kg tuna. Damn. Oh, you can fall from here. Okay. To our rental, guys. I don't know. I don't know if I'm feeling 2 hour rental here. We can always go to the 34 meter hole and cry there. You connected? What's wrong with your internet? Because no one else said anything, so I'm assuming it's a you issue. Winds are gonna suck. Mustang buffering. Probably maybe an issue for you because no one else has said anything. Even if you refresh the stream, it don't work. Your internet fine at that time. I don't know if it's a YouTube issue or if it's a you issue. Because I have the stream open on my phone the entire time and it's been fine. That's not good. Well, hope you stay connected. Let's hope the weather stays good. You're going to 80 meter? Okay. I think 80 meter has a better chance of doing good because only C spot posted on BK is the 80 meter. And there's only one person who's posted 120 meter, and that's on our Discord. So you can also troll 80 meter, but you're only gonna get one rare fish per hour there. And that's not worth it to me. Yeah, trolling is boring when it's not active. All right, so here's the plan for the stream. We're gonna try 120 meter hole first, then we are gonna go to 80 meter hole. Add the 120. I'm trying the yellow stuff with the Hunter 1000, 2301, 08, and 02. Strong pilking at the bottom. Then for 80 meter, I think the setup is gonna be just a little bit different. All right. Thankfully, the sea is nice and calm. There's no rain. I don't know if the heavy rain is coming or if it's already gone. What's our first fish of the day gonna be? Okay, something tiny here. Okay, it's deciding to act up. I don't like this. It's a cusk, probably, I think. You can see even on lower gear, I can reel it in really fast, which means it's a small fish. Okay, now it's a little bit slow, but it would be like an 8 kg cusk or a cod. And it takes forever. And I just drank tea and my energy has fallen. I hope that's a pollock. Nope. 8 kg cod, exactly like I said, 8 kg probably this fish. Wow. Just take its time. A bird. Good. Add a bit foam for. Oh, we had a fish, but it got off. Damn, this is tiny. Unless it's swimming up. What is this? It's swimming up. Uh-oh. It's getting cloudy, guys. Damn it. Rain's hair. Ah. Heavy rain means gonna get windier, probably. So, welcome everyone to the stream. Hope you're doing well. Oh, that's a state. How are you doing over there, Impulsive? Any fish? Oh man, here comes the rain. You're doing okay? Okay. Getting stuff here and there. What do I have? A cod and a sate. Spiny dog or wolf fish? Okay, that's 5 kg spiny dog. That's a lot of money. Not bad. Come on, we need that wreck fish. Give me a big one. See how the winds are picking up? I hate it. Then the heavy rain is gonna come and it's gonna get worse. At this point, like, you're better off doing trolling. Because you don't need to worry about hitting the bottom. Only if trolling is active, that's the other issue. Another small fish. Probably a sate. Oh, here it is. Heavy rain. Another cod. Wow. They're sort of drifting off. Oh, we're drifting. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I think it can. Oh, there we go. Finally. We got something. Uh-oh. It's big enough that I can't reel it in. Big cod, probably, is my guess. Maybe a halibut. Ooh, kind of scary. It swam up for a moment. I had to change my gear. Could be a small halibut, maybe. I don't know. We'll see. Hopefully not. Hopefully it's something different. Oh my god, what was that? No, you stupid person. Oh my god, I almost lost the fish. What is this? There it is, it's pretty big. Looks like a halibut. No, it's always a halibut, I know. But you know what? I came here for something, and we got that something. I hope it's something exciting. Whatever it is, it's gonna take a while. Conger, wreckfish, opa. I hate that orange bar is the same color as my hands. When it gets higher, it's kind of hard for me. I'm gonna like try looking down more cause... Okay, wreckfish kind of acts like that. Goodbye, rain. Oh, I hit this. I hit the hands. Someone got a blue tag wreckfish here. Posted on our Discord. That's the only reason I came here. And they got an opa in like 20 minutes. Crazy. Why is my hand coming in the way every time? Kind of feels like a halibut. Let's see. 75 meters out. No. Meters. Oof. So many coffees drunk already. Come on, you pesky fish. Hey, I think the rain finished. Oh, thank the God. Thank RNG. Welcome everyone to the stream. Hope you guys are doing amazing. I've been here for a little while. Not much actually, maybe 10, 15 minutes. And we already have our first decent sized fish. Raise the fish. Could be a halibut, so don't want to key set our oops, too high. Possibly big fish. Possibly a halibut. Desk, hello, welcome. Guys, if you haven't already, please hit that like button. Please subscribe. Help us grow our family. 40 meters out, finally. Hot damn. If you do get a big fish at the bottom of the 120 meter hole, it takes forever. Meters, it's so close. Four hundred ninety six gram black sea beluga. DM, hello, welcome. Want to get back into the game? We were stuck at Old Berg, not getting any suggestions. You need to check out a website called VK. That's where people post active spots. Also in game, you will see there's announcements going on. You can visit the forum, and then you can visit their official Discord where people post trophies and stuff. And that helps out a lot because it shows you where you need to go and what you need to use in order to catch certain fish. I enjoyed Old Berg a lot because you can do so much there. You can do bottom fishing, you can do float fishing. Spin fishing is not that great, but Winding Rivulet, you can do spin fishing there. At nighttime, I used to farm breams, but obviously, you need to know where to go and what to use. Yanu, do you know the spa? If you can list it in the chat, or is it on our Discord? Or twenty meters out, guys. 15 meters out. Sun's out, it's a clear day, it's calm, very nice. 10 meters, thank you so much, Bienu. DM Manzur, hope it helps you out. Wow, Bienu, you're awesome, thank you. 10 meters out and it's fighting us. Stop it, you silly fish. Ooh, no, no, no. It's only 10 meters out, guys. Why is it doing this? It's a halibut. I think it's a halibut, guys. The way it's being really stupid here. I hopefully, you know, I'm hoping it's not, but let's be honest here. All right, 5 meters out. It took us a couple of minutes to slowly bring this up. How big is this going to be? How big is this halibut going to be? Yep, it is a halibut. I hate you, halibut. Magically staying underwater. There we go. 54.8 kg Atlantic halibut. Wowzers, I can't imagine how much longer a trophy is gonna take. All right, that took us like, what, 10 minutes? That's too long. That's crazy. How the heck can a 54 kg halibut overload our setup here? Look at this. 181 kg. 13.7 kg wolffish. Come on, guys, let's get those likes, please. Appreciate it. Percent mech damage. Man, the damage is going up. Okay, we got something small here. Fighting all of a sudden. Oh. Moon Ross, hi, welcome. What's up? 6.1 kg. Yes! There we go. This is the rare one, right? Compared to the other one. 6 kg common ling. Oh man. It felt like a tiny little non-marker cod or something. Ooh, oh, okay, so blue ling is rarer. The common is common. Okay. All right. Half hour we have been here. 10 minutes was spent on the halibut, so buy rate kind of not bad. All right, let's get a bigger ling or a wreck fish. I want a wreck fish. Only the lure would fall faster. Yeah, it's falling slow because of the squids. If you don't have squids on, it falls really fast. Please be another link. Please. Please, come on. Okay, this is very tiny or swimming up. Maybe it's a mackerel. The mackerels aren't that far down, are they? Maybe it's an oyster or something. Or a squid. Yeah, you're right, Bianu. Either of the two. I forgot there's redfish here too. Completely tiny and worthless. Or the stupid whiting. I guess 700 gram is still worth some money, so not too bad. Worth more than the redfish if it was 700 gram. So, wreckfish. Look at this wreckfish, guys. 31 kg on the Hunter 300. I think this was at the 55 meter hole. I don't remember. Look at this. Chunk of meat. Part 20 silver is pretty darn good for only 773 gram. One of the best looking fish for you, really? It's just one color, so it doesn't look too great to me. Like, it's nice, cool looking fish. You know, compared to the black ruff. Black ruff is really But like this texture, it feels like they stretched the texture. For me, there's so many like multicolored fish that one of my favorite fish are probably one of the multicolored ones. Like the Lavnadov is amazing. Where is it? We usually see it somewhere here. The Masu looks really nice. There we go. Look at this. Mattis, hello, welcome. What's up? All right, what other goodies are we gonna get from here? Can you give me mole crickets? No. So there's going to be a little bit of rain today. Oh, the wind's picking up. Why? 7.2 meters per second? I'm not getting pilking, it's difficult. What is with this drift action? Hopefully we slide back in to the 120. I want it to be here the entire time, but we've never been there yet. Okay. It's not small, it's not big either. What fish am I? Casper, hello. Blue tag. Blue tag non-marker. All right, it's big enough I have to use my lower gear. I am doing go. I'm doing good, Casper. How are you? How's everyone else? Casper asks. I think this is a cusk or a cod. We have gotten two cods so far. Yeah, it's a cod. It just stops and just fights, but doesn't bash its head at all. Man, why is the wind so crazy? It was not in the forecast. Oh, it's a cute little halibut. Oh, look at that, 5.7 kg. The little child came for its mother. No, let's call it a brother. No, mother will be blue tag, father will be trophy. That sounds reasonable. Oh, the rain's here. See how it's getting cloudier? The rain's gonna be here soon. Oh, we have drifted off. I need to bring this quick. Here we go. Hopefully we get something before we drift off. Got something at 60 meters. It's small, however. Damn, 1.4 ton basking shark. World record of the week. Damn. That must have been a fight. Eight. Yeah, almost 1.5 tons. Cray cray. I wonder if he steered that shark wherever it was, all the way up to here. While he was trolling. There's no way to catch a fish that big when you're not trolling. 50 meters, small fish, has to be a mackerel. Hey, the wind went away. Yay. Oh, I got the fish already. Yep, mackerel. Mackerel. Yeah, how has RF4 been for you guys? Any trophies this week? Monday I did a stream at Yama. Maybe this Monday, day after tomorrow, I might stream again. All it depends on is a map. Is something good in RF4? Beluga, hi, welcome. How are you? Because if it's the same boring everything, then I'm just not gonna bother streaming on Monday. We have been here 46 minutes. That ling and halibut are the only two medium to high costing fish. Got three swordfish and one opah. Do you want to like say more or? ADN95. Wow. Really nice. Okay. Meter, 45 meter clip trolling? Really? I saw the people's nets and they were getting one rare fish per hour. So I didn't bother going trolling. Yeah, I'm only gonna have an hour, so I'm not gonna bother. But you made nice money at least. Who knows? Maybe. Maybe the last hour, maybe the last half hour. We might go. Impulsive is at 80, but he's doing pilking at bottom. And he's catching fish, so means 80 meter is active, perhaps. What is this, halibut? No, this is a cod. Nice. All right, what is this? Oh. 5.6 kg wolfish. Damn. Why did that feel so heavy? Thank you, Moonross. Thank you for all the likes so far. Appreciate it. If the fish keep coming, I will stay here. But if it's kind of crap, then I will do something else. Either pilk at the 80 meter or troll, but need to do like a full hour troll. And I don't think that's going to happen. About time we get a rare fish. Many active bream spots, that is good for new players. Okay. You're almost halfway through a rental? He is okay. Not that great, not that bad either. It's keeping us sort of at the edge of our seat. Because the next fish could be a rare one or a big one, who knows? And the spot isn't dead because, we're getting fish, so it's interesting. Too quiet. Any day now. If Yama is going to Fisher Online for the night, you might end up going to Fisher Online earlier. Because I went to Yama and it sucked. You just need to figure out what spot is active and what lure is active. So you might just spend an entire hour running to different spots, trying different lures, and seeing what actually works. You will on weekly, all the best. Come on, bro, give me a fish. Oh, come on. What is this? 1.5 kg. Let's move a little bit because I think I'm gonna start drifting into the shallow stuff. Hey, you're gonna come here too? Uh-oh. If Impulsive is around still, wanted to get an update from him. Is 80 meter active? Is it, do you think it's better than this? Baltic Sturge are very active at Old Ladoga. Westing. Did you try piano? Like, have you been there? If you can share the spot setup. But it's very slow, so I don't know if I'm gonna try it. AKA Demon, hello, welcome. I am doing good. How about yous? Oh, going there in a second. All the best. I hope you get some good stuff. All I know is you have to take the boat all the way to the island. And you know what? The Golaf might have an advantage because if the Baltic runs towards spawn area, like you'll still have line. Then you could also go for Baltics before the Golaf came out, so. I know at Aktuba people are going for short-headed barbels and sturge at the same time, I think. People are getting Persian sturgeons as well. But it's very small and you're gonna get tiny sturge, and that's no fun. That's why the only sturge I like going after is the East Siberian. Because that is the only sturgeon where you actually have a chance of catching a 20 kg or 40 kg. I've gotten so many 40 kgs. Okay, what are you gonna be? Oh, another one of this tiny little 4.8. Too small, bro. How are we doing here, guys? 15 likes, thank you so much. Hey, we are usually we aim for 30 likes, but you know what? Let's aim for 20. Need 5 more. Where did Impulsive go? Maybe he's fighting a big fish. Oh, you're trying trolling. Okay. Yeah, you're doing that very annoying strong pilking constantly. I see. Well, I hope you get something good. Swordfish, Opa. What was this ling on? 2302. 2302. 2302 got us the biggest fish, which is this guy here. Welcome, everyone. You guys are doing good. How long do we have? 50 minutes, 50 ma minutes maybe in our rental. Give me a wreck fish, come on. How do you do UL fishing here? There a saltwater UL setup? And we're drifting again. Come on, it's evening time. This is like peak time. Did we go trolling, guys, soon? Maybe in the morning. Trolling is sad. Yikes. Okay. Okay, trolling is not the answer. I might try the 55 meter hole. I haven't been there for a long time. Four hundred 52 kg Greenland shark. Damn. 80 meter, impulsive was at the 80 meter. He did okay. Nothing special, he said. Or from what it sounded like. So, I don't know if I want to go 80 meter. Idoits, hello, welcome. How's it going? You annoying fish, stop it. Ooh, congrats, you got your ground bait to 100%. Yeah, the grind never ends. Nice. Alright, what annoying fish is this gonna be? Spotted, what is it, Northern Atlantic something? 12.9 kg spotted wolffish. You couldn't be a full 13 kg, keep it nice and round. Okay, I'll take it. Spotted, you are right. Go back a little bit. There we go. All right. You're catching stuff. I hope we make, like, I don't know, 500 silver for the 2 hours minimum. Here we go. Sixteen Chinooks you've got? In KG. Okay, got a 16 kg on you, well. Uh oh. This is scary. Swordfish. What the heck is this? This is scary. It's swimming right at us. Is it a frilled shark? I didn't know those sharks were that fast. Well, they are, but this is extra scary. I can't read the comments, guys. Greena does not act like this. No way. And my gear is high too. I'm not trolling, guys. I'm at 120. I am screwed. Please stop it, fish. I'm not ready for big fish. I take it back. I don't want a big fish. My setup is not big enough for this. What's making it really hard for me today is that our resistance goes to the yellow and it's right by my hands. Oh my god, this is so scary! I've never had a fish this aggressive. I mean, I'm not trolling, so I might be screwed here. We've already been fooled before. Oh man, I'm losing this, guys. 155 meters out. Kevin, hello, maybe Tina. Believe in me, oh my God. I'm scared. The white water bubbles are making it hard. I don't know why I'm having a hard time concentrating on the resistance bar today. Oh my God, what is this? 170 meters now? Bro, Seth Trophy. Hello, I've gotten Seth Trophy on my 63 kg setup. LODT. This is 180 kg setup. Under 90 meters, guys. Please tire out. Boga, hello, welcome again. Please tire out. I remember the 88 kg swordfish we got on our 68 or 63 kg setup. It ran like crazy for a little bit for 15 minutes, and then it died out. So I'm hoping this thing dies out soon, if it is a swordfish. I am not ready for this. I only have a 300 meter spool. We are 190 meters out. Oh my God, it did not even release the brake. I hope it's dead or heading towards death. My God, I hate this fish. Definitely, easily, I can say this is the scariest fish I've ever had. I don't know if I'm gonna land it. I don't think I saw. I feel I'm gonna snap the line before I even get spooled. Yeah, it's not running anymore, which is good. If it does, it runs for a little bit and that's it. So, has to be a sword. Guys, hit that like button. Please subscribe. Ah! It's doing it again. Please stop. It's at 120 meter hole, guys. I've been there the whole time. No trolling, no nothing. Oh, God. You guys have it wrong. It's a halibut. Okay, halibuts can act like any other fish in the game. Alt F4, uninstall. Oof. 205, how am I still losing? I know, I'm kidding, it's not a halibut. How am I losing line though? What the hell is this? 200 meters out? Oh, basking? I hope it's not a basking. I feel baskings are slow moving, maybe? Yeah, I've set it to lower gear. I've never had a basking or that whatever that worthless shark is, and I don't want one. Okay, we're back to 195 meters. Oh no, it's fighting again. Why? It feels like a sword, if I'm being honest with you here. No, it was not wild trolling. I was still at the 120 meter hole. Damn, I screwed up. Okay, though. Of 5 meters, 200 meters. The sword is not dying, guys. I should have like a heart monitor that displays on live stream. Oh no, stop it, stop it, stop it! My heart rate like goes through the roof during these fights. Uh-oh. There we go. Whew. I'm on my lower gear right now. We might need to extend our rental. I don't know when's a good time to. Maybe at the end when it's dead, maybe? Hit that like, subscribe, guys. Please, please, please. I really appreciate it. 175 meter. Oh my god. We finally brought it down from 205 meters. Hey, Doits, I'm sorry I missed your message if you're still around. Thank you for hanging out with us. Definitely, you will see this in the highlights. Fighting again. $165. Holy guacamole. Okay, it's tired. Finally. Still fights a little bit, but. When it swims towards us, it really helps us out. $155. Now I'm excited. $150. Oh my god, yes. Scary man. If it's really big, you might have a problem pulling it out. Just got a 10 kg wreckfish. Bro, I've been here for hour and a half and I have no wreck fish, okay? I'm still gonna stick with the big swordfish. Well, nice work with Evie. That's a good start. It's really fighting right now. No, I was pilking at the bottom. You guys remember? I think I was just pilking at the bottom when I got hit. Because the bite rate was very slow. Ultra rare smelt. 130 meters out. Impulsive, you think it's a shark? Yeah, it's either a swordfish or a shark. Because both of them smashed their head around. A tuna, I haven't really gotten a big tuna to know how they fight. 50 coffee on Greenland? No. We've caught 107 kg Greenland on our 63 kg setup. It was the easiest, biggest fish I've ever caught. Greenlands are so lazy. I was surprised it was that big. Under coffee on sword. Am I getting this coffee or? Oh, they start frying from 200 kg and onwards. I'll be happy if this fish is even 100 kg or more. Everyone's saying it's pretty obvious it's 100 kg or more, but I haven't really caught anything big on this setup, so I've always had a doubt. Yeah, I mean, if you think about it, guys, we have caught, what, 50, 60 kg swordfish while trolling, and it was barely a fight. So for something to rip out so much line and such a fight. I hope it's over 100 kg. Oh, 115 meters out. Yeah, it's still bashing its head around. I don't know if swordfish does that once it's dead. They do? Okay. I guess big ones too, because the smaller ones, the 88 kg I got, it was just dead. Okay. I am cold. I am excited. I'm kind of scared because it's bashing its head around. 105 meters out. Still a ways to go. Oh, damn. Stop it. Hundred meters. Gonna look down a little bit. I can see the resistance bar. So much pent up energy in this fish. Meters. Finally, we are under 100 meters. Did I start raising and dropping my rod? Oh, it's fighting again. But its head shakes are no longer that strong. 80 meters. Old. How long have we been fighting for? 70 meters out. 15 minutes, I think. Not a long fight at all, but very explosive.24 minutes, damn. Thank you. Meters. Can we get this before our rental expires? I don't want to race the rod. Because if it decides to fight, I'm screwed. Forty-five. All right. In the chat, guys, in the comments, let me know what you think, how big this fish is. I'm not asking what the fish is, I'm asking how big it is. Thirty-five meters. Whew. Could this be the biggest fish I've ever caught in this game? 107 kg Greenland is the biggest we got on our 63 kg setup. So this is exciting. This is like breaking our account record here. 198, 178, 180, 95, yikes. 190, Titus, hello. All right, I hope it's minimum 150. Twenty meters out. Did I start raising my rod? I don't know. Ten meters out. All right, moment of truth. Almost half hour slowly reeling this fish. No, it's been 15, 20 minutes reeling it in, and then it was a 15-minute fight. 5 meters out, moment of truth. Oh, it's a swordfish, guys. I told ya. It's a swordfish. Doesn't look very big. What the heck? This is tiny. 94 kg, bro. Bienu was right. What the heck? How is this only 94 kg? Oh my god. I don't know how much damage that did. Not much. But that was a very strong 95 kg. I don't know if I want to go for big fish again, ever. Like, subscribe, comment. Oh my god, that was insane. We don't have much time. We will throw it right there. All right, let's see what this bid on. 2301. 2301, really, on this guy. Our leader is 181 kg. It's 7.5% damage. So why was it a struggle? I'm not sure. Thank you, everyone. Thank you for being here. Oh man, it's only 95. Our second biggest was 88 kg. Our Greenland shark is 107. That is still our biggest fish so far. What's 7.5% of 181? I can change that. Your 95 did not fight that hard. Yeah, I feel that was a little too strong. I'll change the leader. All right, our rental's gonna expire soon, so we will get to know how much monies that is. Your 120 kg fought much harder. It almost spooled your Imperial. Damn. I don't want big swords if that's the case. About 1.1k silver. Yeah, that's what people are saying. Oof, 2.4 kg widening, that's gonna be lots of money. We have 1 minute left. What a surprise at the bottom of 120. Seconds left. Do you know if it hit after 0000? I don't know what that means. Oh, time wise, I do not remember. Seconds. Seconds. All right, moment of truth. Husk. All right, no cafe orders. 2 hours at the 120 meter hole. 2,000 silver we made. Damn. Without it, we made it 700 silver, which is not bad. And then overall, we made 2,000 silver, 1,200 silver, our swordfish, 55 kg halibut, 200 silver, 12.9 kg spotted, 145 silver. Look at this whiting. 1.4 kg idiot silver. Worth way more than this common ling. 6 kg 68 silver. Pretty darn good. Very slow spot though. You can see here for the first. Look, we got cod. We got our biggest halibut. We got a ling after that. After that, it slowed down. We got nothing for like what, 40 minutes? And then we finally got swordfish. Our strongest contender here. Insane power. It was a swordfish, 94 kg. So our biggest fish is still the Greenland. But this swordfish has replaced our Chinook, the trophy Chinook we had on the Venja. Like, subscribe, comment. Ooh. That's gonna be it, guys, for the stream. I really appreciate all of you showing up. I was hoping for a wreck fish, guys. Honestly, I wanted a wreck fish. I just wanted to make some money. But instead, we got a big fish. Disappointingly, not that big, but big nonetheless. And after that fight, I really don't know if I want to go after big fish again, because that was super scary. Tomorrow, I should have more time, so maybe hopefully the stream will be longer. I will see you all tomorrow for RF4 stream. I really appreciate the support. If you haven't already hit that like button, please subscribe. You know when I'm going live tomorrow. You can join our Discord as well. It's tagged or attached at the top of the chat. Thank you so much. You guys are amazing. Bye, everyone.